So let's start making the drawing. Very first you have to make the oval for the face, and then after we have to add the features in the face. Your face, and then after this inner line of circle we have to rub with the eraser. Add the features, eyes, neck, so after completing the figure we have to add the background. So after completing the drawing with the pencil work we have to do outline with the black sketch pen. So after completing the outline with the sketch pen we have to start the color. Very first, like every time, clouds with the blue and white, otherwise dark blue and light blue. Then with the white color we have to merge. Then here we have to do the sky blue, otherwise yellow. Here I am taking sky blue for the sky. So after completing the sky we have to do the grass, light green and dark green. Very first from the downside we have to do dark green, and while going up light, and then after with the light green we have to merge the color. So in this manner we have to finish the grass here, all space. Now skin color, face, hands and legs. Now hair with the black. Neck with the gray and white color. And with the black color we have to make the strokes of for the jali. Now for the clothes, here I am taking this dark pink color and short with the blue color. Socks with the pink and shoes with the black color. Now the flowers, yellow, red and orange color I am taking here and fill the flower color. Butterfly for the pink and purple color I am taking out.
body with the purple. Wings with the pink color. If you want to make shading, then lightly like purple you do and merge both the colors. So in this manner butterfly, and then after leaves with the dark green color.
Now for the length part, brown and ochre color shading. So like this, very first brown we have to do darker one, and then after light we have to do. And then with the ochre color we have to merge here and make it smooth with the finger. So in this manner we have to finish this part.